This video presents transparency refraction channel enhancements used by ARCHICAD's built-in CineRender engine. By using this improvement, we can fine-tune the transparency characteristics of surfaces, which will enable you to create more professional renderings. Let's open the Surface Setting dialog and select the transparency channel on the left. Please note that a new option is available for this channel called Transparency Refraction Preset. Using this option, we can specify the transparency characteristics of the selected surface. Please note that the pop-up lists various materials, such as diamond, milk, oil, water, or sapphire. These refer to the transparency characteristics of the materials that can be associated with our surface. For instance, if we select vegetable oil from the list, then we'll assign a transparency to our surface similar to the transparency characteristics of vegetable oil. Please note that a 1.47 refraction value has been automatically selected. If we select water from the list, the refraction value will be immediately updated to 1.33. We can also create custom transparency refraction settings as well. For instance, we can change the refraction value to 1.1 to slightly decrease the transparency, and so on.